got people who need rescuing. I sure could use an assist.
Heading this way.
Cultists are always baptizing folks down by the sacristy. Drowning, more like. We tried to take them out, but got caught. Now the cult has my squad. There's too many of them for me to deal with. Save them from the cult, then get them to a weapons cache I stashed across the river.
Just another day in Montana. I built a really nice fish rack for the smoker. Next up, elk.
If you leave me here,
cover me.
Damn it. Help us get away from here. Please. Please, thank you for saving me. You can't just leave us here.
I got you!
They're gonna torture us if you don't
hold your big time.
They've got.
Hey, give me a hand here and I'll be in your debt.
Gotta count your blessings.
Blood pump.
Yeah, let's not do that.
goddamn inspiration.
I'm on the move. Cover me.
John's got a small army guarding his ranch and airstrip. I know it'd be a big win for the Resistance if we could turn some of his toys against him.
That was a fucking scramble.
That's a sweet dog.
Everything we do makes a difference.
Deputy, you might want to pop in a nearby shop and check out some new gear.
We're on the brink of ending John C. for good.
This way.
Sign of anything around here.
Be gone.
stop.
My men are coming for you. I'll see you soon.
John is fucking determined to sink his hooks into you, deputy. Now, I know you got out by the skin of your teeth last time, but don't underestimate this bastard.
Turns out old John...
Dutch out.
When he dies, I can stuff him for you. Without your help, we would have lost this place. Thank you.
I gotta fix that shelf in my basement.
I'm looking at the target! I'm on my knees.
They put up a good fight.
Wake up, Sam.
Be easier just to put a bullet in him.
Yeah, that is not the will of the father. Take them to John. He's ready to hear their confession.
First ones to teach me about the power of yes. One night they took me into the kitchen and they threw me on the ground. And I experienced pain after pain after pain after pain. And when I didn't think I could take any more, I did. broke free inside. I wasn't scared, I was clear. I looked up at them. I started to laugh. All I could say was, yes. I spent my entire life looking for more things to say yes to. I opened every hole in my body, and when those were filled, I created more. But it was Joseph who showed me just how selfish I was being. Always receiving, always taking. The best gift isn't the one you get, it's the one you give. Giving takes courage. Courage to own your sin, to etch it onto your flesh and carry its burden. And when you have endured, when you have truly begun to atone, to cut it out like a cancer and display it for all to see. My God, that's courage. I'm going to teach you courage. Teach you how to say yes, so you can confront your weaknesses, confront your sins. You will swim across an ocean of pain and emerge free. For only then can you truly begin to atone. So who wants to go first? Which one? This is lesson number one. Someone's got to choose. For fuck's sake, we'll start with you. You won't regret this. I promise. Now, before we begin, I think it's only proper that Deputy Hudson goes back to her room. Confessions are supposed to be private, after all. I am not here to take your life. I'm here to give it to you. I'm going to open you and pour your worst fears inside. And as you choke, your sins will reveal themselves. Only then will you truly understand the power of yes. I'll be right back.
I want to thank John for purging me of my sins. I understand now that my sins have gotten in the way of me being the man I want to be. I thank you for choosing me and giving me the responsibility to protect these centers who don't understand us yet. They will come to realize we're trying to protect them. I pity them because their minds are so closed off. They're gonna have to see the collapse for themselves. Really change their minds. I promise to be there for all those sinners we convert. I promise to let go of whatever they have done to us or said to us and embrace them as a brother or a sister.
Collapse comes,
these folks will thank us. They'll forgive us for the fear and pain we put them through.
Exactly. They'll come.
So, I'll indulge you, become wrath. Let it fill your body and consume your soul, because in the end, you'll still be empty. And I'll be waiting right here. We both will.
I've been trying to reach you. I heard John nabbed you, and I fear the worst. So I'm glad you made it out, alive. I'm sorry about Hudson. There's not much we can do without John's key. You're gonna have to lure him out. Figure the best way to do that is to burn his whole fucking operation to the ground. So get to work.
I'm sailing.